and the Kawasaki KRH300A leaf blower. I did start it once today. It should start relatively quick, but here we go. I'll give it one prime. Now, as far as like hiding some of the grass, blower, that's how you do it. I don't know how well you can see that or not, but the area I did, you can see it's like, let me zoom out a little bit. There we go. Not much laying around at all anymore. It's easier to do two-handed because you can like two-hand the blower, or even if you have like a more powerful blower, like a backpack, but it does it pretty good. Anyways, I'm gonna keep cutting grass. Have a good one.